Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Nobunaga's Ambition. We are the Oda clan, and we are proud of it. Oda strong. Stand with Oda, hashtag. Or hashtag stand with Oda, I guess would be the correct way to say that. All right, so the harvest has come. It is September, so let's see what's going on in the council. There was a harvest of rice. We've gained 14,680 provisions from our people. Excellent. We have 1 month left in our alliance with Nagano Kudo clan. That's kind of a bummer. And Morishige comes to me and says, I polished my helmet, therefore I have grown in strength. Expect great works from me on the battlefield. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Sadakatsu moved. We moved him so that he could appease some clans for us. Tane Mune Date took post of Eastern Minister. Famine has occurred. Now, actually, let me double back to this for a second. So I'm assuming that these are posts. I'm going to say, from what I understand, maybe they're even figurehead posts that are bestowed upon people from, like, by the imperial court. So that's something we haven't really thought about doing. We haven't really thought about buttering up the imperial court. I don't know if that's necessary at this point, if that would be something we should do. Maybe we should look into that in this video. Famine has occurred. Oh, God, no, I don't really know what that means, but I'm sure it's going to suck. Okay, so his political ability went up. He's now a minister. And Morishige's int went up. Good. Okay. So yes, we now have 42,600 supplies. So we are definitely gaining quite a bit in supplies. Very good. Alright. So, in my last video, I basically said, you know, we're going to keep on preparing for war. And I'm sure some of you are wondering, well, when is he going to pull the trigger? Well, I've been thinking about it. And I think before I pull the trigger, my main thing I want to do is I want to see what I can do with these guys. I'm also interested in seeing what I can do with these guys. I want to have the clans, which we've already got one clan down here. I want to get both of these clans on our side as well. And then I think once I've exhausted those options, that's when I'll be comfortable pulling the trigger. I'm thinking it'll probably be no later than the middle of next year is when I'm going to be going to war. So we will see what comes of that. All right, so we moved a guy down to Narumi for the express purpose of appeasing some of these southern tribes without having to use our overseer. So let's look at the Ukigai tribe. Currently, they support the Matsudairas, who we are going to be going to war with before too long. But we want them to support us. In fact, if we can, we want them to come in on our side in battle. That would be fantastic. Okay, let's develop. Let's go with some conscripts. And conscripts for you. And conscripts for you. And you can't have any more conscripts because you are capped. So we need to look and see if we can develop that district. See if there's anything that can be done about that. Which I don't know that there is at this point. Until Narumi itself basically develops a little bit more. Okay, what's going on over here? So we're at 23. The alliance is going to be over in 1 month. Now, they did originally approach us about the alliance, so I guess there is a chance that they might come back to us for an alliance, but we cannot ask them for an alliance without having more trust. So, okay. So we have 5 labor. Let's take a look and see what can be done down here. So we already have this military district with the drill grounds, but there's not really anything we can do. We have the agricultural district here, which we're not going to change away from the fishery because that would make absolutely zero sense whatsoever. Zero sense, because we are basically properly using the resource. The other district in here is the commercial district, which we even if it were able to be changed, we probably wouldn't mess with since it's a B for crafts. So I'm thinking Narumi is probably where it's going to be for a while. What do we got here? B, 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 B. Okay. And Shobata is probably about the same as what it was. We could change this conscripts here. But I'm thinking, you know, I mean, as cool as it does sound to kind of dig deeper down into like the No Theater, the Hachimangu, or get a cathedral. Some of these, you know, it does sound cool to do those things. I think the drill grounds is what makes the most sense. But we're going to hold off. What we'll probably do is Sadakatsu, who is currently down south appeasing that tribe, once he finishes up, we'll send him up to that area so that he can do those things and we don't have to pull the overseer off of it. All right, then. You know, I don't even... the only person that's free at all is our guy. So we could use him to do something. We could fortify a post, upgrade some base structures. I don't know. We could also survey. That could be pretty cool. We only have one more place to survey. So let's do that. Let's survey Nagashima. We'll send Nobuhita. Presence of mines, resources, and hidden paths around the base. So hopefully we find something cool. If we don't, that's fine too. And that's going to end our turn. Okay, moving on into October. Let's see what occurs. I'm sure something juicy will happen. Only the juiciest.
Here's last month's balance.
Okay, yes, we did spend more than we took in. Quite a few people have gathered at Nagoya Castle. We can expand the town now. Excellent. Appeasing the Ukigai tribe worked well. More of them appear interested, so they're not quite yet ready to support us in battle. Nobusada has gained in some kind of a trait or stat. Nobuhita found a specialty at Nagashima Castle. Good. I'm excited to see what it is. And our alliance did end. Okay, let's see. Excuse me. Large amount of ore discovered at Kinoi Dani Castle's mine. Alliance nullified. Wakasa Takeda clan's foreign stance normal. Sutsui clan normal. Nagano Kudo's clan is now friendly. Okay. So even though our alliance has ended, they are friendly to us, which is good. District expansion possible at Nagoya. Good. So we're gonna have to check that out this turn. So they are friendly. We have fought at each other's side before. Good, good. Alright, so we're going to need to appease these guys again. Looks like Matsudaira came in on the Ihata tribe and kind of stole away some support. So they're kind of keen to our games, I suppose. We'll go ahead and hit these guys up again and we'll say, hey, hey, hey. What's going on? And... Okay, so we know that we can expand in Nagoya. Let's take a look. It said we could expand. Oh, they've got iron. Ooh, that sounds good. How do you expand? That's what I want to know. How do you expand? Is it through here? Change a district. Oh, okay. So use 8 labor to expand a district. Aha. All right. So that uses a lot of labor, but I think it's probably totally worth it. Okay, so expand. The expand key allows you to add new districts to a base that can develop further. You can only expand a district that is adjacent to an already active district. You can expand every time a base gains 5,000 people to a maximum of 10 districts. I'm pretty sure this was covered in the tutorial, but it's kind of just a blur. That's been a while. You can set the new district to be one of agricultural, commerce, or military. When selecting a unit, consider other districts' affinities and the types of adjacent districts. Makes sense. So we can only expand here in Nagoya, and we could go into any of these five places. So let's take a look. All right, so we have the sixth district, which has no facility currently, of course, because it's not expanded, and no resources, so it's a DDD. 7th district is like the 6th district, except worse. The 8th district does have a fountain, so it's more suitable for crafts. The 9th district has the iron, which makes it... I would think that that would make it good for conscripts, but it's rated an E. I mean, maybe I'm thinking about this wrong, maybe... But, I mean, these the lower letters are better, right? So, and then the 10th district is EFF. So, Fountain is good for crops. Crops, in turn, lets you have more conscripts if you have the cap space. Iron could be good for either... conscripts or crafts. I think I want to see what this iron's all about. So I'm going to do the 9th district. It is going to cost us... Holy balls! It's going to cost us 3,000 gold? I mean, what the hey. I'm going to do it. So if we do this, it says choose what type of district to make. So we can make it agriculture, crafts, or conscripts. So if we do agriculture... its aptitude's a D. Crafts is a D. Conscripts is an E. But, I mean, it would bump it up quite a bit. I'm going to do conscripts. That might be the wrong decision. But I'm going with it. And this means that we're definitely going to be selling some supplies before too long. Yeah, we're definitely going to be selling supplies. Some supplies, maybe right now. No, not right now. The price is very poor, which makes sense because the harvest just came in last month. So we'll be okay. We'll just kind of take it a little slow. Okay, let's do some development. Go ahead and do that. I said I was going to take it slow, and then look at me. I'm like, I'm just going to spend some more money. That's okay. Oh, we're out of labor. Okay. Well, hands are kind of tied there. All right, let's go to the next turn. Please and thank you. Man, I have not been this broke in a long time. Aha! So, a messenger has come from Nagano Kudo Clan. I wonder what they want. I'm sure they probably want an alliance again. How about forming an alliance and taking over this nation together? So, a 2-year alliance, and that'll bump their trust up to 40, which actually works out beautifully for us. Beautifully. Right? Yes, beautifully. So, we can actually pull out of that. Almost said pull out of them. Whoop. Okay, we spent a lot of money and didn't get a lot in return.
Reporting in.
The Ukigai tribe now supports us. It's fantastic. Let's see. Gained some skill points. That's good. Nobuhita gained a diplomat, so that's cool. The Wakasa Takeda clans, foreign stance is in awe. Sutsui is now in awe. Takato's in awe. So all these changed back to in awe. Probably because of that alliance changed our military strength. Yeah. Okay, so we still don't have a lot of money. What is the price doing now? Like? Okay, it's still shapoopy. Still poo 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 poo. We need to break off that the diplomacy over there. Yeah, we're negotiating right there. Let's go ahead and relieve him. And we'll just kind of cool off. We'll kind of let that cool off because it does cost some money. And let's do some development. Develop. at all those conscripts. Tons and tons and tons and tons and tons. They're maxed out, so we're gonna do. Maybe we should do crafts, huh? Let's do crafts. Because if we were, it's fine to do crops, but the thing is like it's not really gonna get us anywhere with getting more conscripts, anyways. So I don't really know that there's a point. And we might just go ahead and advance to the next turn and try to save up a little bit of money this turn, since we're not going to be able to trade with the merchant just yet. What about appeasing? That costs 300. That's still fine. 74%, 58%. Let's hold off this month. Let's see what happens. Let's just see what happens.
Your orders. Here's last.
All right, so we're able to bank some money. Hidesada gains some skill. Cool. The Nagao clan allied with Mitsugi clan. I do not want to see that because they are already very big. Luckily, they're pretty far away from us. The Sagara clan attacked Izumi Castle. Big catch at Agata Castle, whatever that means. I don't know. And Hidesada did indeed gain some ability, which is good because he was pretty shitty. Pretty shitty. So what's going on with the price, huh?
What would you like?
Very good. So we can actually sell some. So let's go ahead and sell this much. And now I'm feeling better. Yes, now we can do some things. Now we can do some things. Alright, so let's appease. So Matsudaira is definitely not going down without a fight. They are also tugging at these tribes. Well, guess what? I'm just going to have to tug harder. And I'll tug all day long, big boy. I'll tug all day long. Keep them out of your clutches. Alright, so we were also thinking about trying to ally the Takato clan, right? Yes, yes, we were. So the Imagawa clan here has quite a bit more land than this one here. Alright. Let us do some diplomacy here. Let's do some diplomacy. Let's think about this. Let's think about this. So the Rokkaku clan is over there, but I think they're a little bit too far away. Let's take a little look at here at Takato, the Takato clan. We'll send Morishige. Wow, so maybe it's because they're in awe of us, but the trust increase is a lot higher. So that definitely seems cool. We could get them up to 40 in like 5 months. But we might have to take them higher than that. I don't know if the relief forces will work if we're not allied with them. I would assume it would. But I don't know. Okay. Well, it's our favorite time of the month, development time. We'll keep going conscripts. We know there's a battle coming. We can smell it. Smell it in the air. At least, I think that's battle. Alright. And we have 5 labor remaining. Town is thriving. How about changing a facility? So this facility, we can't do anything just yet with it because it lacks development. Lacks development. So hopefully, eventually, it will develop to the point where we can do something with it. I wonder if it would be a good idea for us to improve the roads kind of down in here so that these guys can get to us a little quicker. All right, let's focus on our own stuff. Let's get that up to a 4 and a 4. And I'll just use myself for it. That's fine. Next month. So next month will be the start of 1537, the new year. What will the new year bring? Will it bring war? Likely so. The Chiba clan was eliminated by the Satomi clan. Don't know where they are. Okay. So we did sell some stuff that really helped us out in terms of money.
Reporting in.
The Ukigai tribe worked well. They are interested in us, but they will not support us in battle. So, interesting. I wonder if the other clan got involved. Narumi's castle fair. Narumi Castle's fair can be changed. Chiba clan has fallen. Let's just take a look at this appeasement real quick. So they're at 68. And they're at 49. Them damn Matsudairas. Damn them. Alright. So it said we could change the fair. Wow, it's an A. A for crops. Excellent. So we could change this fair, right? We could go town fair. So it makes the district suitable for crafts, which is what it already kind of is. Blacksmith makes the district slightly suitable for crafts. Strengthens storm attack of units from this base. Rice dealer. Population increases quickly. Supplies become cheaper. Tea house. Makes the district slightly suitable for crafts. Increased innovation. Now, rice dealer seems like it could be really, really good. But in a smaller town where you don't have a lot of districts, I don't know that that would be the way to go. I think rice dealer would be really good as an upgrade in a bigger town like Nagoya. To push the population higher. Which I'm assuming would also open up improvements for other districts. So really the choice comes down to... Well, tea house could be interesting. It would increase our innovation. But I think, interesting. This one would, if we got to coin exchange, would also make adjacent districts suitable for crops and crafts. So it's really town fair or blacksmith. Town fair or blacksmith. Well, we know we're going to be attacking, so let's go blacksmith. And we just won't do anything with development on Narumi this turn. What we got here? Fine horses, sir, but they're not for me. We might have to sell some more supplies. Wonder what's the price? I didn't look.
What would you like?
It's the same as what it was. Okay. What are we gonna do here? Well, surprise, surprise, conscripts. Yeah, see, we need to make some more, do some more crop work here. Wonder what happens when you go over the red. I don't think I want to find out. I just don't think I want to find out. Okay, we don't have anywhere to survey. That would be an option. We've scouted everywhere we need to scout. I think we're going to advance to the next turn. Just moving right along. The Asari clan was eliminated by the Nanbu clan. Or Nanbu. So what I'm kind of worried about here, I was kind of worried that those guys would be assimilated, but they do have two bases, so that is good. We spent more than we took in. Okay, so now the Ihata tribe will support us in battle. Masahita Hirate has gained some ability scores. Oki Ukita of Urigami clan has died. It's unfortunate. Okay. Alright. So they are hostile. Hostile. So we don't know how many soldiers they have. We need to scout that place out. We need to scout them out. Alright, so let's look at our appeasement here. So they're at 78% now. I guess we switch back over to the Ukigai. feel like this is like a fool's errand, but I don't know. It's putting pressure on them too. I mean, they have to spend gold just like we're spending gold.
What's this? It's got a yellow bubble.
One or more tribes look at us with caution. How about appeasing them to get them on our side? Who is it that looks at us with caution? Well, it looks like the Atsuda tribe has... we've lost some support from them. We're going to have to appease them as well. That's fine. Okay. Development. We are just going to have as many soldiers as we can get a hold of. Oh yeah, we need to put an overseer back in charge. Very good. Let's go ahead and... How much does scouting cost? 300? It's fine. Scout out Nagashino. Hopefully I can't... Hopefully I can't get caught. That'd be horrible. Like, look who we found. We found the leader of the other faction that's about to kill us. Just lurking about. What do you want to do with him? I don't know. Let's just let him go, right? You think they'd let me go? Something tells me no. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and put a cut in there. And in our next video, we might go to battle. Maybe. We are definitely going to be going to battle sometime in the next few months. It just really depends on what happens with the tribes and the diplomacy, etc., etc. We want to make sure that other tribes up to 40 that we're working on to get relief forces. We want to try to get as many of these clans on our side as possible, too. So we're going to do all that, and then we'll be ready for battle. Excuse me. So, yeah. So, thank you for joining me, and I will... See you in the next video. Until then, game on.